Ashutosh Gwarkar and Hrithik Roshan have worked together for the magnum opus film Jodha Akbar. But sources have reported that all is not well between the two. The two have teamed up once again for a periodic film Mohenjodaro. The film is based on the ancient civilization era when theory of survival of the fittest was in fact true. One scene in the film required Hrithik to fight with a giant crocodile. Obviously, the shoot was to be done with a fake croc and rest leave to special effects. The pictures of the scene of the croc and Hrithik were leaked on social media sites where fans criticized and made fun of Hrithik and the croc. And Hrithik wanted to reshoot the scene to make it more realistic, but Ashutosh denied it as it will affect the schedule. And since then, things are not well between them. The status quo is they will reconsider it after shoot of the film completes.